on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know.
Oh, is that the same cutscene from the beginning?
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any.
We got a cutscene here. Revelations 2. Contemplation. Don't worry, we're not gonna be recording this part. I'm gonna leave it out. Edit it out. Why the fuck would I render a loading screen? Someone took a mean piss in that cage. After this, I'll go get us something. Or whoever pays doesn't go.
The lion baby.
Here's me. I guess it's the second loading screen out of this third outfit. There we go. Hey, what's up, boys and gals? This is your boy Juan and with your baby girl Allie in Wonderland. So, what's up, baby?
When I was with her.
Told you we'd start out right there. Point.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
Now it's not her, is it? Because she's. She's in Claire and Moira's playthrough.
Wait a minute, because I gotta remember how to point.
No.
I'm not in it. Hold on.
Hang on a second. I gotcha. Keep forgetting about this. Go ahead, Mom.
There's no way she's...
I knew something was up because the freaking...
Okay.
Point. Oh, got me a ruby. Well, welcome back, guys. This is, Resident Evil Revelations 2 Part 2. Episode 2 Part 2. We just literally just finished off Part 1 of Moira and Jill Valentine's playthrough. And here we are now. Hope you guys are enjoying our play, our gameplay. Yeah, don't come with me. I'm just looking around. Point. Oh, she just spots the enemies or does she spot in the darkness too?
So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No, Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister.
That's a brick. Told you.
Where'd you get lag again?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
What's in our inventory?
A woman. The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Oh, this is the woods where we got lost out until we found the map.
So, do we just go backwards?
No, this is from part episode 1. Hang on a second. It might be a subscriber shout out, which I doubt though, but. You guys have, yeah. You guys have really been battling it out on my Thor number 7 video. Did you get this?
Yeah.
Oh.
You were on your
phone. We like to look around. Okay. You just don't rush through the gameplay here just to get through it. No, this ain't the... I think it is.
Harry, look.
What? Oh, that body. I think you should have noticed my screen.
I don't even know where you're at.
ID tag there.
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
I want to point out real quick to Capcom and whoever does these Resident Evil games, why can't my baby girl get achievements? Why is it just a guest account, basically? Not cool!
Because all I can do is...
Point. Like point at the...
There's some over there. There's something ahead.
Find some cover.
It's on his foot.
Pick him off before they spot us.
Close, but it hasn't seen us.
I need you to scout, baby.
Don't move.
Oh, I bubbled out. Something in the house?
Not what I can see.
Watched by Sapphire.
You know it's my birthstone, right?
Yeah, no, baby. I think that the developers wanted us to play this game war by ourselves, because it sure is a lot of perks for having the other character fight by while you're not, it's not being controlled. I heard a dog.
I was gonna try to
look.
Yeah, but.
Ooh, shit. I'm looking at your screen, dang it.
There's two of them.
There's something ahead. Be careful. More over there.
And a fucking laggy. Look at that shit.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Did it turn around or?
No. You good. He's going around the other side of the house. Stop. Alright, now you can go.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Nice. He's a motherfucker too. Is he dead? He's not bubbling out. Get that from me and see if you can combine them.
Get what?
The thing in inventory. See if you can combine anything.
On the bottom.
Got a brick right here. If you didn't know, just click on it, it'll highlight something that you can combine it with. There you go. There's gonna be something up here. Where did we come from here? No, we slid down, huh?
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Where did you go?
Where are you at? Turn around. That's the way we came from. Turn around. Go straight and then make a left. Cut right here. Oh, no, go around. Right there. I'll go back.
He's saving.
Yeah. That's the way it wants. I didn't try over here because they'll probably say blocked or something. Watch.
Damn it.
Knew it.
I
Safe for a reason. Point. Get that. You can use that smoke screen in front of me. LB and R.
LB and RT.
Oh, we got a hands here. Ooh.
There's, I'm looking at three.
Go ahead and open that up. I'm not gonna find you over there. Nice. Look around.
It's getting close to it, but I won't come through.
Nice.
That gives you more ammo, doesn't it?
Pass it to me.
You already got it.
Yeah?
Yeah, it automatically gives it to you. Alright.
I'm gonna need you to point so I can find these guys on my screen. Guess I gotta be near you, huh? Come on around where I'm at. We have to clear the area before we actually,
There's two right there.
Mm-hmm. Alright, one goes into that little cave to the left there.
One's over here.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see if I
can we pick him up? He's really off in the distance there. Yeah, if we can, we gotta get him first.
Hold on, baby. Oh, he is right there.
Yes.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Let him turn around, I'll get him. Point a little to the left.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
No, to the left, left. Yeah, like that. I want to keep an eye on those guys.
There's something ahead.
Don't do it yet.
Be careful.
I got room to get him.
Now's your time.
No, he sees me. He has to turn around.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Go all the way to the end of the house? I think as you're talking, he can hear you.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I think I just stuck there. I'm thinking one of these guys. I hear a dog, too. Alright, when that guy cuts to the left, I'm gonna go for it.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
One's coming up, huh?
Mm-hmm. Back up, back up, back up, back
up. Now he's walking away. Where are you at?
I'm behind the other house, behind the tree.
Fuck, I lost him.
He's on your left.
Right now.
I don't know where you're at, but.
Right, I got to your right, far right. He does not move. He's stationary right there. Mm-hmm. I need you to point at him so I can see him better on your screen.
I don't see him.
You have to point at him. No, stay there so you can see him better.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I need you to go back where you were and point so I can see through your screen. Yeah, like that.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Where's the other guy at?
Hold on.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Don't move.
Yeah, that dude does not go that far back. He just walks forward a little bit. You may throw a smoke screen here. Line him up, man. Holy shit. Watch your right. There's
ahead. Be careful.
Back up.
Ready?
Yeah. Wait until he comes around one more time. When he's in there, then throw it. How long does it last, though? That's the thing.
Go.
Where's the other one? I lost a lot.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Damn.
He's right up there.
I can't see shit.
There's something ahead. Behind the wall. Careful.
He's right in front of me.
Nice.
Behind the wall.
I got him. Very nice, man. Very nice.
And this one over here is still there.
Mm-hmm. He's not going to move. There's only two here that was moving. Well, scout, though, so you want to use your perk.
Stop. Just a moment.
This guy is not gonna move at all. Pick it up. Got him. Alright, we're clear. Wait, you needed that thing for a reason. A little, you see that? Could it be to this door here, or? No. Why is that needed, though? Whoa. Right here. Oh, that's a barrel. Nice. Be careful, bro, because you're alone. I then climb up there, too. Yeah.
New gun. I'm gonna check the room out before I just automate.
That should get us through.
Nice. This room is pretty dark. Might want to check it out too. Right, Famo? Nope. Recon real quick. I gotta keep hearing dogs. Whoa. You can just jump off, huh? You're good, baby. Come on, I'm already at the door here. You see that? How could you miss them, Warden Allie? They're so bright and blue.
Where are you?
I'm back where we came from. Go ahead.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Point.
Oh. You don't give me a chance to recon before you're gone, so.
Sorry, go ahead. Nice. Right here's too shady right here too where I'm at.
That's all you, Butch.
Come on, sweetie. So this storyline is taking place after the Jill and Moira stuff. Whoa! These damn graphical glitches.
Monster!
What? Where?
Wait a minute. Keep pointing. Oh, he's moving away. What is that blue? Turn it again?
Bricks.
Oh, okay.
Right there. There's something over there.
Shoot it.
What's it? Nice. Brick. The fuck did it go?
Those little red dots on the fucking screen screw me over.
I like the water splashing. Oh yeah, get in there, man. Can help you even if you. Yeah, you can distract them like that. Or you can unlock the door too. Sorry, it was automatic on that one. Nice. Sorry. Should have waited on that one. Something right there. Nice thing. Really? You good?
You said there's something where?
Where is it at? Right here, that. Nope. It looks shiny and pretty.
You don't have the red dots like I do.
What was that? It was an X right here somewhere.
A brick. Saving.
Oh, excuse me.
We about to have my...
Bring it!
My vision's getting kind of...
What the fuck?
Right?
Harry, there's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
Oh, I don't have that perk. Oh.
It's getting closer! There! Shoot!
I don't see it. Hell is that?
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Barry, there's something over there.
Hey.
The monster isn't coming.
Is it there or? Yeah, it's there.
Barry, there's something over there.
It's still up? Fuck, I can't see it! Damn, that sucks! Went to the house with it.
We need to go this way.
That's a brick. Yeah, no. Hey, remember the first rule of gaming? Never go where the game is telling you to go. Look around. Yeah, this area was cleared out by Rick and crew. I have more fun with that, with those. What was that? Oh. Check out his house over here.
I don't know where you're going, so.
I went with the, with that dude, well, follow your map.
There's your, workbench.
That's it, hang on.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
Get these bottles and mix them up. Really?
Handgun ammo.
Hang on, let me get an upgrade here. No recoil. Damn. Oh, I can't. Oh, I see. Just for that. This one right here. That's it.
Am I right?
Come.
I need to see.
Which you can mix. Nada. Point. Where are you so I can get it?
Okay. Oh, I know what we missed.
What's that? All right, nice.
Oh, son of a
three
bitch.
Of them? Oh, you'll be fine. A highway. Yeah, we got that one. That's why it didn't update. What the fuck was that? Like, what's that red shit on the floor? That's what that was. Nice.
Better be a damn expansion pack, I swear to God.
Let me go upgrade it.
I'll stay here, hidden.
Wait, go look that way again? A little to your right? Oh no, it's just that blue stuff right there.
Yeah, and look at the red spots on the right hand where the bricks are.
Uh-huh.
They're the stupid red spots on the damn screen.
Daze level 1?
Oh yeah, where you daze your opponent.
What's stun enemies?
I told you.
Nice. A bear, let's go.
What is that?
I think it's just the coloring of the oh, whatever the hell that is. Yeah, it's just the coloring of it.
I'm sure that's not something you're supposed to shoot.
Where are you at? No, I don't think so. No, it's not going.
Oh, okay.
It's not turning a color. What's over here, though? Look. You can clearly see inside that house there, but... You can't go through there. Alright, let's go south of the beach. A little dodge right there?
Yeah. I can't stand them.
Check right here, it's a little dark. Yeah, right there.
There's something over there.
It's a brick.
No.
The monster isn't looking this way.
He's up down the hill.
Barry, there's something over there.
It is the same. Oh, I see it. Oh, shit.
One of those clear ones that was coming towards me.
I can't.
There, shoot! No, more right. You missed.
I can't fucking.
It's getting closer. There, shoot!
But I.
There, shoot! There, shoot!
God damn! I hate those things.
There ain't nothing I can do to help you with them.
Recon here. No?
I haven't had a chance to recon.
No, if you recon, it will pop on your screen there. This place is pretty dark.
She had one.
Coming. Go ahead if you have to. Open it up. bottle right here. Oh, it's gonna explode on you, be careful. Right? Hang on, where is it at? Huh. Mix it if you have to. Smoke screen.
Firebomb. Fuck. Wait a minute, what are you doing with a smoke screen?
I came this way once.
Moira might have been here too.
Oh. A little dark for my taste. Damn, it's fucking dark down there.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Can you get it?
Right there, you see it.
That's dead. Oh, that little red dot right there. You can clearly see.
Drive me insane. No, but sometimes they make me think.
Monster's coming.
Be careful, because those dogs don't show up until they're like right up on us.
Huh? Shit. Go ahead. Oh, this part? Oh, shit,
nigga. The rain. Are you gonna be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terragrigia.
You were there. That's tipped over.
I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you out. So where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
That's until we came out through. Dogs. Combine them.
I don't have a bottle.
I just picked one up.
Did you? You can. I can only use the smoke screen ones, huh?
I think so.
In there. Those.
Yeah, you're right. Get ready, okay? Oh, we're getting watched.
What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go?
Anything?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
What's the guy with the foot here?
No, there's two of them.
Where, to our left?
Yes, right in there.
Okay.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
He's laying down like he's dead.
He's not dead.
Okay.
No, I don't read anything else. Just that one.
There's something ahead.
I'm gonna start creeping him once he turns. Nope.
Go ahead.
Okay, I got you. I physically see him.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Sounds delicious. Go, go, go.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Did he wake up or?
There's still one in the corner. Go get him. Make sure he's dead.
It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Oh shit! I didn't know it was gonna get up though. Fucker! Watch your back! You're too comfortable. Come on. The game wants us to go this way. Let me get healed up since I don't remember. Haven't we been here before? Right, go ahead, baby. Open that door. Whoa, whoa! Hang on. Huh? Looks like it. Go ahead, baby. Downstairs.
Hold on. What?
There's something ahead. They're inside. Be careful. Be careful.
Matt, combine that. Oh, you can. Okay.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Damn.
There's something ahead.
How come I can't see it on my screen? Scroll over to your left a little bit more. Okay. Did he see me? Yeah, he did.
Monster's coming.
Fucker.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
It didn't alert that one though. Oh shit. It saw us. Back up in here. Oh shit! Point at it so I can Maybe we should clear upstairs because it looks like. Oh, we need a chainsaw?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Hold on, baby.
I'm gonna be careful with that wire.
I am. I just want you to hold on.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
That room was fucking dark, yeah. Pass it on so I can even roll it up. This is my mag. Oh, that's as much as it'll load. It's- I'll wait on you. There's nothing up to come. Walk up.
No, I was.
There he is.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Gotcha. Just looking up high, see if I can spot something here.
One on the floor, gonna play dead.
Okay. Open it up. Is that thing you have to point at it again? Okay.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I spotted you.
A whole lot of something in there.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
How'd you promise you put it to the weak spot?
I am pointing at him, honey.
The monster is coming.
No, I'll get back in there. Thank you. Oh. Am I not shoot? What the fuck is going on?
The monster is coming.
Oh god.
Oh fuck.
Where are you?
I'm having to go back the way we came because he jumped in front of me. See, he wants me.
Fucker.
Okay. I don't see anything else.
Yeah, that music went back to normal.
Oh, look what mommy found.
I really need to remember about these crates.
I say that every time I miss, too.
Say, get creative, say something now. Say, son of a horse bitch, or something like that.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Finally, damn. You've already checked everything?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing.
But there's dark corners, though. I won't feel comfortable until you check those dark corners. We have to point at it from up here, right?
No, I have to be near them for them to appear. It wants me to climb, and I don't want to climb.
Guess we're good, then.
I'm sending it hot as hell.
Huh? No, it's the fan of the desktop there. Well, that's kicking up like that, circulating in a little room here.
Oh, this again?
I hate the little lag there when it starts out.
I'm trying to see there.
Yeah.
But I don't see nothing as of yet. Hold on. I hear it, I just don't see it. Over there.
But sure, it's one of those things I can't see. Oh, I see it. It's a bottle. Yeah, the only thing I'm seeing is a bottle.
Let me see if I can get close. Right under the slide. I'm not blind, it's right there.
Combine this.
It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Watch out!
I didn't know that's what it was.
I mean, if you go underneath it, it'll go off too. Be careful.
I'm right above it and it ain't going shit.
That's weird.
You were saying. Sorry, I'm gonna do a smoke screen bottle. Mm-hmm. I have one, I'm sorry.
Did I not pick it up? Yeah, I did.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Shit. Is there anything else near it?
Not that I can see. Oh, there's two of them. Two of them. One in front of you. Oh, son of a bitch.
Please point at it. Oh, I heard his buddy.
There's a big bastard on the...
Yeah, see him. Oh, it's still up!
Monster's coming!
Wish I'd have spit that shit out. There you go, watch out. Merry Queen. Did you get the thing that was on the end of this car here?
What thing that was on the end of this car?
It was right here somewhere? Your point? Yes.
It was herb.
Smoke up all the herb.
I picked up all the herb. There's a difference.
Let's not forget this phone. Come with someone here. Emblem. You know, before we jumped over?
Oh, yeah. That's not this one, is it?
Yeah, it is this one. Oh. Oh, not yet.
Oh, boy.
Look around.
There's one of those...
spores.
Barry, there's something over there.
It's like right here on the floor, babe.
It's getting closer!
Get in here. I need you to point at it. I can't really see it. Try it, see if... You want to check downstairs or whatnot? This is one of those parts where I can't... you have to
it's
point
right
them out.
It's right here on the other side of the wall. I can see it. You see it?
Uh-huh. Come on down here with me. Again, I won't be able to see it.
Okay, there's one here.
There's something over there.
Come on.
The monster isn't looking this way. It's getting closer.
That's one of those?
Yeah. Right there.
There! Help!
In front of the door? The corner of the door.
Did I get closer?
It is closer.
Shoot! Quickly!
Where'd it go? Oh, it went back in there.
No, it's right
in front of us. Monster's coming!
You're right in front of it, that's right. It's behind.
Yeah, it is.
The monster's coming!
Oh, it's trapped behind the door, looks like.
Another one. Oh! Shh. It got me. It got me.
What?
Right there.
Monster's coming.
Use your knife. Go up and use your knife.
Quickly.
There you go. It's going up. It's going up the stairs. Right.
It's getting closer.
Gonna come down.
The monster is coming. It's getting closer. Shoot quickly.
Whew. I got you, bro. I got you.
These bitches ain't no joke.
There's something down here, then they're protecting it like that. Oh, wait a minute. My vision's going fucked up. I can't see him, baby.
Honey, I can't either at this point. Oh, he's right there. No.
Harry, there's something over there.
It has to be.
That's upstairs, though.
It's getting closer.
I don't see it. I swear to you, look at my screen.
It's upstairs. Come on. I'm pointing to those areas.
Oh yeah, it is, cuz. It's right there in front of the table. He's coming this way, yep. On the bottom towards the floor. He's getting up.
There, shoot!
Are you getting better at this?
What thing to open there? Hey, open that thing up.
Or not.
Nice. Combine some things here. I think I picked up some gunpowder. Tourniquet with that one.
I have more than you, that's why I did it that way. Hold on.
Nice.
I'll try to keep you up. Hold on. Put in there a little. Oh, no, it's not this room.
Yeah, just the room with the, look those corners, though. Check those corners.
Oh, excuse me.
You good? That is the way out. No, gotta go all the way around? But I got blocked off, remember? Like all the way back. Well, at least we cleared it. There's something nearby when our vision starts fucking up. Whatever you do, don't jump down. Check this room real quick, then we'll go. Is there a brick? Point. Where are we? Oh, I know.
Be careful.
Probably look like spores.
They look like dogs, actually.
Where?
Behind the car.
Okay, see. See, I can get a good angle here before.
Probably not.
Yeah, there's spores.
Are they?
See, that one we got, so I'm not gonna waste my ammo on it.
Really?
Was that your idea? Was just to pop him or what?
No, I was. I thought I could slide by him, you know?
Oh, shit. I see you. Yeah. Clear the room first.
This is where I met Moira.
Bricks.
Good. Let's pick up the paper.
Damage level. I'll remove. Are we good? Why won't we? Hang on, it's spores? No. Oh, this room's cleared?
Hold on. Stay. Come back into the room I was in.
Who's there?
Keep it down.
Oh, yeah. Pass it on. Sorry. Man, let me get near you. Go ahead. Oh, you're separated from me.
I have to go upstairs.
Oh, look. Can you crawl back through?
Babe.
Nice. Ah, brah, brah, brah. Little hands. Nice. Nice. Isn't it this one? Yeah. Very nice. Okay, now which one needs more? This one. There we go. Very nice, babe. Very nice.
Now I have to go this way.
Upstairs. What's this floor?
I don't know. Hold on, because there's one there.
The monster isn't looking this way.
You mix that. Well, let's continue. Oh shit, my vision's fucking up. Go back out and go right.
Right there.
He's on the side though.
Mary, there's something over there.
You not gonna get that?
Get what? Oh.
Let's see if you can get that.
Should we just open that door? This is the Kuma somewhere, elevator shaft. Only you can go through it.
Go back and see if the door's locked from the other side.
You're gonna have to be- Holy shit. Can you distract them? Oh, it's walking away from me. Really? Walk through. Come on through. Hey, nice. Point.
It's getting closer.
Let him walk away. Let him
right there. Closer. Cut. Cut. Nope, he walked away. You need to go in and cut it.
There, shoot! No, more right.
No, more to the right.
He's in the side of the wall. I can't shoot it. Oh, there he is.
There, shoot!
Nice.
You and your damn ammo.
Howard. Yeah, my baby. There's gotta be something on these walls.
Honey, but I don't have a flashlight.
She can't see him?
No. Only the group with the flashlight can.
Oh, just the way we came in. Should be like an elevator shift. But there was something
right
in there.
Right here. We haven't been in here. See? You're so good.
Benefits both big when I get ammo. Yeah, we end up in here. Written in Russian.
I don't know where we're supposed to go from here, but.
It's supposed to be an elevator somewhere here. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, that's where you went in, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Come on. Just gotta go back to the stairwell and go up. I hear him too, though.
It is right there.
I can't.
It's getting closer! There! Shoot!
Come on, Kano. I kill him!
Come on, Kano. Oh, I can't. Come on, Kano.
No, I couldn't see it. I had to go back where you were. Very nice job, baby. Point.
Sorry.
That was not creepy at all.
The fuck? That just like fucking weirded me out, like, oh my god.
Don't do that yet.
What? I can't do it anyway.
Now, here we go.
Wait. Well, that's one hell
of a. Are we gonna fight him now? The white beater guy? It's weird when it goes back to full screen, split screen and full screen. I'm trying to see if there's like something I can shoot here.
How'd you get out?
You're going the wrong way.
Damn it. Oh. Don't you even think about it.
Don't go there yet. I was trying to clear this room out until you got lost. You really trapped me in here? Ooh, shit! If you have firebombs, what have you? Damn it! He was reloading. I tried to run, and he slowed him down more.
I tried to smoke screen, so. Un ratoncito. In nuestro cuarto.
Oh, great.
It's obviously been on the couch. Why else would stuff in our bedroom fall? At the very time that this game gets
tough. Really? But it's clean as... I
hate this stupid lie.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, this is his room! Can you throw... can you aim throw a brick? Like when you pick up, you can aim where it's going?
No. Watch. I can just do that.
Well, hold on to it in case, okay, that's a bubble up. Damn. Smoke screen him. There you go. Got you, man.
The monster's coming.
Where is he drilling? There you go. Fucking damn it! Oh shit, wrong. Try mixing something. I think I got him. Yeah, I got him. Shit. I still need a tourniquet. That's it.
You need to.
Press X on him. Oh, damn it!
This should give us a whole lot more options.
Mix that. Oh my god. Hey. Which one's a drill, though? I guess when I get near it. Oh, there was the another door that needed drilling. Nice. Oh, this is where he crashed through. Okay, we need to get downstairs.
So what is over here?
Here we go.
You see it? On the map, there's...
Oh, it's downstairs, it looks like. Come on.
I gotta figure out how to...
Left.
You know I don't read maps that well. Not even in real life. They just taught me before I know what I'm doing.
Nothing respawned?
Bite your tongue, man.
I guess it's upstairs right above us.
Or it's...
Or level one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I gotta put my anchors back in my... What's that?
It's dead. I'll have to find another way.
Damn. Hang on. All right, go ahead. How was that? Yeah, something's glinting on it. I love my fucking assault rifle. It might end right here too.
Why does it say you for this?
Where are you at? I guess I gotta read his dog tag here.
This guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
And the chopper.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Why does he watch his tongue?
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
Uh-oh.
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me.
See if you can open it.
I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
Oh no, is this where she came out from, remember?
Yeah. Come on. Let's see what we can find.
Dogs. Damn, it looks like it's not finished up until you actually get to it. Don't go up there yet, I gotta clear this area. Know when you're ready to walk up.
Come on.
Go ahead.
Wait. let it save.
Mm-hmm.
So there's no lag.
This place has changed.
But look.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
Oh, we're missing the one for sure on the, when we walk that little pathway. What is that glinting? Point to it? Or is that your brick? That's a brick. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of bricks. Nice. BP.
Chill.
Did you get that down there? No.
I didn't go that way,
sir. Yeah.
I know you see that too on my screen, right? Don't shoot at it, don't waste a bullet.
Mm-hmm. Probably on the other side.
See those red dots?
Yes.
See any...
Yeah.
And that would be why.
Loading. Probably another boss fight here. Whoa. Look at her outfit. Oh, she just has a sweater on.
Yeah.
Or default with the sweater on.
I have to say that I hate Resident Evil.
Uh-huh.
But this particular one, I like the storyline.
Six was action. Five was, it propelled it to action. Six was just too much action, none of scares.
I'm just saying.
Wesker.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? What? You gotta be shitting me.
You got a daughter?
Oh.
So you finally came. I knew you would.
Whoa. The fuck? Point.
Natalia.
Don't tell me it ends like that.
Finito.
Really? No, this is a battle. Look how he does, so get ready. Isn't it?
Look at the red and the
Told you. Let this run. It looks like we beat it because we're there.
This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her. Of course this factory.
Holy shit!
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
No. It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?
Oh, that was creepy. Holy shit. I'm blaming myself.
Fuck that shit.
Well, guys, that is it for us. So, you want to say any parting words, baby?
Nah, I'm good.
You good? Bye, Felicia. Bye, Felicia. I want to thank you guys so much for watching for Allie in Wonderland. I've been your gracious host, Juan, with, of course, my partner in life. Mm. Thank you for watching us play Resident Evil Contemplation, Episode 2.
I was about to say,
scared to death.